Glass and up to center. Brent Seabrook is there. To Duncan Keith and back to his partner. They'll delay here while forwards make a change. Up the middle to Dave Bowling with Cody. There, dumps the puck in the corner. Chalmerson is there with all sorts of time to try and move it out. And he goes cross ice to Duncan Keith. Both teams are changing, so Keith will delay. Kane and Taves come back on. One last shift against Marchand and Patrice Bergeron. Chalmerson to Patrick Kane. Moving up on Marchand. The puck is almost chopped away from him. Here comes Seabrook to join the rush. Little button hook. Hangs on, now he fires a shot and last.